Okay, hello.
Hello.
Number one, what does your father do?
He's a bookkeeper.
Bookkeeper. Why you choose this one? Number two, what's her job?
She's a mechanic.
Mm-hmm. Number three, what's his job?
He's a veterinarian.
Mm-hmm. Number four, what does a sales clerk do?
A sales clerk sells things.
Very good. Number five. What does a photographer do?
A photographer.
Photographer. Mm-hmm.
Take pictures.
Then.
Cat. Lamb. Chick. Egg. Dog.
Mm-hmm.
Chick. Egg. Dog.
Okay, can you read it?
What do you know about jungles and the animals that live there? Lots of different animals live in jungles. Jungles are beautiful but people are making the jungles polluted and dangerous. They are cutting down the trees. The animals are not safe. They need help. This is the block park in Malaysia. It's a big park for orangutans. They are safe.
One more time.
Orangutan. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There are lots of big turtles. People can't cut these trees down. 8 orangutans are living free in this park. Look, can you see the orangutans in this picture? They are eating and playing. They are funny. The rangers give them food. These orangutans are eating watermelon.
Mm-hmm.
Visitors can go to park to see the orangutans. They watch them and take photos. There are other animals here too. Rhinos and bears are not safe in the jungle. But they are living free in Tetlock Park. It's a safe and beautiful place. Come and see it.
Thank you. Bye. And this one? This one.